The Senate Standing Committee on Planning, Development and Special Initiatives has directed the China-Pakistan Economic Corridor Authority to complete the under-implementation projects on a fast-track basis by regaining confidence of the Chinese companies. According to my personal sources, the Chinese are not happy with the current progress of CPEC projects as they have approached me to help remove the bottleneck, Chairman of the Committee Senator Salim H. Mandiwala said while presiding over a meeting of the committee. The chair asked Special Assistant to Prime Minister on CPEC Affairs Khalid Mansoor to take responsibility of early completion of the under-construction projects and remove all the bottlenecks in a way of approval of the under-construction major projects, including upgradation of ML1 railway project and hydropower projects. My number one priority is to regain the Chinese confidence, Mansoor said, adding that in this regard, he had personally met with the representatives of 40 of the 135 Chinese companies working in Pakistan. I will take the responsibility of implementation of the projects and I will go myself to all the relevant ministries and divisions to implement the CPEC projects, he added. Mandiwala deplored the government departments were slow and they needed to be pushed to expedite the implementation process. Responding to the complaints of Senator Danish Kumar about ignoring Balochistan under CPEC, Minister for Planning, Development and Special Initiatives Asad Umar said that in the first phase of CPEC, 2/3 projects were related to power, which had minimal impact on the local area. A lot of development work was going on in the province, particularly in Gwadar, such as desalination plants, technical training institutes, East Bay Express, etc.
बोल ब्रीफ्स की वीडियो सबसे पहले देखने के लिए बोल ब्रीफ्स के चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें और बेल आइकन पर क्लिक करना ना भूलें।